up, guys? Welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And we're back today with another reaction video suggested to us by
you guys,
our amazing RSR family. But if you are new here to the channel, hey, welcome. We're so glad you decided to stop by. But while you're here, hey, go ahead and hit that subscribe button down below and that post notification bell, because we drop videos
every single day.
Every single day, guys. Not once or twice, but
three times a day.
Three times every single day. So if you hit the bell, you'll never miss a video. But today, we've got a good one for y'all. A brand new one for y'all. I say good one because I feel like all the suggestions you guys give us are good. But it's brand new for us, brand new on the channel. Tell them who we got.
No Easy Way Out by Robert Tepper.
No idea. Let's go ahead and get into it. Enough talking. Again, if you are new here to the channel, hit that subscribe button. Robert Tepper. One that we haven't heard a lot of. We pulled this one straight out of the comment section. No Easy Way Out. Let's get it. Let me go and turn the volume up before I start it. Let's go. Hey. Okay. Now I know why. Telling old girl, hey, I know you want to leave. I know you're trying to get out. Hey, but tell me why. Because, hey, I want to know. Hey, we're going to talk about this. Because, right as it says, there ain't no easy way out. You ain't about to just walk up out of here.
Right. I love that it has, like, sometimes, like, a mysterious type of sound to, like, the 80s.
Yes.
Mysterious. I love that part about it. It's kind of like a darker pop. You know, like, not dark, you know what I mean? But, like, just, like, a darker pop sound,
yes.
If that makes sense. A mysterious pop
mysterious
sound.
Pop
I wouldn't
sound.
Say dark.
But, no, it definitely still gives you that 80s kind of feel.
Because it's the keyboard.
Now I see why you
but
guys
he,
suggested
he
it.
He also has a really cool rasp to his voice as well, if you really listen to it.
He does. And then I like it, like, this scene right here. He's kind of just up on the stage, looks dusty, that spotlight hitting him. And, like, I mean, he's absolutely in command. I mean, up there giving it all, giving it to us. Let's get back to it.
Knowing if we did all right.
because I was like, oh, this is like a kind of like a mysterious pop sound, but his voice has so much grit to it. I want to say he's a rock singer.
Like, and I'm
but like it's like sounds like 80s pop music behind it, but his voice has so much grit, and he kind of has like that.
I'm so glad you said it, because his voice gives me like grunge type
and
of
even
vibe.
Him,
that's not, that's what
even
I'm saying.
Him, his hair, everything about him, but like the you know, the background music of the song, that I think it's the keyboard so much that makes me
yes,
think, you know,
the
little
keyboard
bit.
And the drum.
But his voice is just like, and the beat, but his voice is just screams rock to me. I'm like, am I wrong? Are they going to be down in the comments? Did they come for me 2 minutes ago in the comments? Like, girl, this is not pop. We'll see. Time will tell.
Let's get back to it. Robert Tepper, No Easy Way Out. I definitely liked it. It gave me my 80s kind of, you know, again, he may not be a pop singer, but it was 80s pop, keyboard, the heavy drum. But his voice was one of the most surprising things to me, because coming into it, looking at him, I wasn't sure what I was going to get, but he actually had a really, really nice voice that had some play and it had some grit.
Yeah, there was a couple notes in there. I was like, ooh, but I'm definitely intrigued, and I would love to hear some more. Robert Tepper. I would definitely love to hear some more.
So guys, drop down in the comments, give us some more, but that's going to be the end of today's video. As we always send you guys out of here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you, and remember, every single day that you wake up, you are blessed. And for you new RSR family members, welcome. We'll give you guys an air hug. Thank you for coming. But you have a goal every day. Remind them of that goal, Mama.
Makes my smile.
As to make somebody smile. We love y'all, and we'll see y'all later.